when the blue of the night meets the gold of the day, someone waits for me.
Yes, it's Bing Crosby in the Kraft Music Hall with John Scott Trotter and his orchestra and chorus, Eugenie Baird, the Charioteers, and our special guests, the whistling whiz Fred Lowery and the vibrant soprano star Vivian Della Chiesa. Say, Bing, do you mind being bothered for autographs?
Oh, I should say not. I'll start worrying when they stop asking, Ken.
Well, you see, I got a nephew visiting us from Peoria.
Oh, one of the boys in the hometown?
From Peoria, and he wants me to get him a few.
Well, it'd be a pleasure, Ken. Just tell him to come by. I'll sign his book, and I'll get him Hope's autograph, too.
Oh, yeah. Well, that won't be necessary. He never listens to Hope.
Well, then do me a favor. Get me your nephew's autograph, will you? I'd love to.
Saturday night is the loneliest night in the week, 'cause that's the night that my sweetie and I used to dance cheek to cheek. I don't mind Sunday night at all, 'cause that's the night friends come to call. And Monday to Friday goes fast, and another week is past. But Saturday night, loneliest night in the week, I sing the song that I sang for the memories I usually see, till things are like they were before, until you're in my arms once more. Saturday night, loneliest night in the week. Saturday night, loneliest night in the week, I sing the song that I sang for the memories I usually see, till things are like they were before, until you're in my arms once more. Saturday night is the loneliest night in the week. Saturday night loneliest night in the week.
Here's a bit of culinary commentary from that dapper snapper who's in charge of our domestic derivatives. Directives.
These days, when you do your food shopping with ration points,
why'd you print?
Quality is more important than ever before. Well, let me suggest a sure guide to quality when you buy cream cheese to help you out with lunchbox sandwiches. Look for the words Philadelphia brand, plainly printed right on every package you buy. Then you'll get the quality cream cheese, made by Kraft and guaranteed fresh. That name, Philadelphia cream cheese, is so famous that quite a few folks have the mistaken idea that it means any soft, creamy white cheese. As a matter of fact, that famous name refers only to the cream cheese guaranteed fresh by Kraft. There never was a time when that guarantee was more important. For nutritious cream cheese must come to your table with a flavor that's not only rich, but delicately fresh. So when you buy, see the name Philadelphia brand printed right on every package. And a 3-ounce package takes just one ration point.
The advice, whistle while you work, was taken seriously by Fred Lowery, only he changed it to whistle and you work. Fred whistled his way into a career. He bowed into the big time as a featured soloist with Vincent Lopez, and he's currently featured with Horace Heights' Clever Organization. Now, if you'll pardon me, I'm going to pick a spot where I can case Fred Lowery closely while he interprets the Dave Rose hit, Holiday for Strings. Thank you, Fred. That was wonderfully done. Thanks. Stands here now a dulcet damoiselle, our Eugenie Baird, who really knows what to do about a dreamy chanson. Don't you, Jeannie?
Thanks, Bing. Gee, I wish it was easy to know what to do about a dreamy sailor, though.
Dreamy sailor? You got some technical problems?
Well, you see, I'm having my first date with this certain sailor tonight.
You got a date with a sailor, huh?
And do you think I should let him kiss me?
You said let him, huh? What do you think?
Well, I guess I won't let him kiss me tonight.
Huh?
I may weaken, though, when we have other dates.
What other dates? Navy's busy, Eugenie. They can't audition, you know. You're going to sing something, aren't you, right into here?
Yes, Bing. Sweet dreams, sweetheart.
Oh, he'll love it, this sailor. He'll love it. Janie, the charioteers tonight are premiering a new thing here. This is the first time this has been on anybody's wireless. Is that right, Dan?
Right.
Right. Burning question they're going to put to the nation, couched in basic jive. How big can you get?
How big can you get? It's you I'm asking. How big can you get? Don't like assassin. Since when don't you need my loving, baby? How big can you get? How mean can you be? Guess you're a sinner. How mean can you be? Think you're a winner. Won't give me no small attention, baby. How mean can you be?
Now, just because you're sweet and lovely, don't look at me with a frown. There was a time that you did love me. When I bring it up, you bring me down.
How big can you get? Please stop your trying. How big can you get? You've got me crying. Drop your hi-hat, live a little, baby. How big can you get? Do you imagine you're the best in the land? Get hip to yourself. Latch on, be grand. You're gonna bust my top. Think you're a smarty, you spoil my party, baby.
Oh,
how big can you get?
Now, just because you're sweet and lovely,
don't look at me with a frown. There was a time that you didn't love me. When I bring it up, you bring me down. How big can you get? Please stop your trying. How big can you get? You got me crying. Drop your hi-hat, little baby. How big can you get?
Very nice treatment, men. That was really bouncing. That's a brandy that certainly ought to go places. It's very pleasant to welcome to the hall this evening a young artist gifted with both a magnetic personality and an eloquent voice, Miss Vivian Della Chiesa. Vivian, who's equally at home in the concert hall, at the microphone, or on the operatic stage, is rapidly becoming America's busiest soprano.
Well, thanks, Bing. And I wouldn't exactly call you the world's laziest baritone.
Well, it's a photo between me and Fuzzy Knight right now. But who is the laziest if I'm not,
Well, about the only thing you haven't tried is opera.
Opera?
I can just see you in Faust or La Bohème.
Revolting, isn't it? But how about Lucia di Lammermoor? Could you see me in
there?
Oh,
I certainly could.
Well, I'm really more at ease, though, in modern areas like La Ciona di Affermatif.
Well, what's that from?
Oh, from? That's from Accentuate the Positif. By Johannes Sebastian Mercer, one of our...
Oh, yes, of course.
No, you...
Ah, don't mess with Mr. In-Between.
Oh, she digs.
Madge!
Well, since you know the popular field, too, Vivian, maybe you can advise me about something that I wanted to know.
Now, Bing, don't tell me you are going to try opera.
Oh, no, I don't want to be target for tonight. But there is a certain young baritone that I really feel he should leave the popular field. And go in for opera, Carmen and things, you know.
Interesting.
Yes. Mm. Tell me, what are the proper qualifications?
Well, such a man should be big and strong and robust, you know.
Afraid that eliminates the boy I had in mind.
Still, if he has a good voice...
Oh, he has a good voice.
Even if he's of slight build, there'd be some role for him in opera.
Oh, I see. The Phantom, huh? Look, you're going to knock us something classical, Vivian? Say, the Cacciatore song from Pizzeria? Or...
No, not tonight, Bing.
What?
I have a Mexican serenade.
Mexican?
Mm-hmm.
What's the name of it?
It's called Estrellita.
Oh, I love it.
Oh,
Thank you. That was very lovely, Vivian Della Chiesa. A moment now with our worthy colleague who craves to pitch a kitchen communique.
Ladies, you remember the days not so very long ago when you gave parties with elegant refreshments? You remember the fancy sandwiches you fixed and the beautiful fruit salads topped with swirls of fluffy light Philadelphia brand cream cheese? Well, today, that famous cream cheese should be your helper with family meals instead of just fancy fixings for company. Made from fine, rich cream and milk, Philadelphia brand cream cheese is a splendid energy food, helps supply vitamin A and other milk nutrients. It's a good investment for ration points. A 3-ounce package takes just one ration point. And Philadelphia brand cream cheese can be a helper with a ration point budget. For instance, when you spread it into lunchbox sandwiches, you're putting in flavor richness and good food value at the same time. When you let the folks spread this famous cream cheese on the breakfast toast, you're not only giving yourself a lift with a real ration meal problem, but you're giving a family a surprise they'll love. And when for supper you have hot waffles spread with Philadelphia brand cream cheese, you have a real point-saving main dish. Just remember, for cream cheese guaranteed fresh, see the name Philadelphia brand on every package you buy.
Señor Carlos Ramirez, the elegant Colombian baritone, had a great local success some months ago with a lovely Spanish song, Te Quiero Mucho. English lyrics were fashioned in Annie Russell. Our friend Andy made a record which is a smash. They tell me Andy really sings up a storm when he does this in the theaters. Whole place falls down.
Magic is the moonlight on this lover's June night. As I see the moonlight shining in your eyes, can't resist their power in this moonlit hour. Love began to flower. This is paradise. Living in the splendor of your kiss so tender makes my heart surrender to your love divine. Magic is the moonlight, more than any June night. Magic is the moonlight, for it made you mine. Living in the splendor of your kiss so tender makes my heart surrender to your love divine. Magic is the moonlight, more than any June night. Magic is the moonlight, for it made you
in our incessant quest for musical gems of a mellower time, we delved into the not-so-distant past, and we came up with some melodies with which I was vaguely connected in a fine old Metro-Golden-Mayer cinema musical going Hollywood. That was in the earlier part of the decade, known in certain possibly dubious circles as the Thirsty Thirties, to wit, the antic annum of 1933.
Antic, indeed. 1933 was the year when FDR was inaugurated president.
Sometime we must use that year when he wasn't.
I'm trying to think of
that. Let's do that.
It was then that young ladies were defying the Depression by singing Who's Afraid of the Big Bad Wolf?
Different today. The wolf's activities got nothing to do with the Depression.
In 1933, the government started a movement to gather in all the gold that was being hoarded.
And Hope's upper plate went on the lam for a fortnight.
1933 was the year when young bows and bells undoubtedly followed the romantic, if agricultural, example of our first going Hollywood tune, Let's Make Hay While the Sun Shines.
Let's make hay, yes. Take me where the daisies cover the country lanes. We'll make hay while the sun shines. We'll make love when it rains. Tell me where the songbirds thrill you with sweet refrains. We'll make hay while the sun shines. We'll make love when it rains. From the hustle and the bustle of the city, we'll become a pair of country folks in a little cottage sitting pretty. We'll be Mr. and Mrs. Doe. Take me where the daisies cover the country lanes. We'll make hay while the sun shines. We'll make love when it rains.
1933, and over in Berlin, the whole population was nervous over the burning of the Reichstag building.
1945, the crowds in Berlin are still nervous there.
They are.
Yeah.
That year, Equipoise won $320,000 in the Sport of Kings.
Equipoise, what a horse. They used to call him the Little Chocolate Soldier. You know, Ken, that season, jockey Jack Westrope rode 297 winners.
He did?
Mm-hmm.
How many of them for you?
What else happened that year?
Well, you were undoubtedly singing somewhere to a fairly national apathy.
Oh, on the contrary. Nope. I was a very big smash in Enumclaw, Spokane, Puyallup, and Chehalis.
Great
singing.
Song.
While I sing this serenade. Very big in Hopium, too.
Our big love scene will be played through the hum of soft guitar underneath the stars. We'll rehearse it every day faithfully. We'll learn our play and then someday we'll both reveal our big love scene was real.
1933 inspired a group of prominent amateur golfers to announce a solemn agreement never to lie about their scores.
Hope didn't sign, you know. Holding out. Didn't sign it.
And that was the year Max Baer, then a rising pugilist, showed that he knew what to do in the clinches.
That was the year Mae West, then a rising screen star, showed that she knew what to do in the clinches. Ah.
It was then the dancing sweethearts could utter sweet mutters to the seductive strains of our final going Hollywood tune, Temptation.
You came, I was alone. I should have known you were temptation. You smiled, luring me on. My heart was gone. You were temptation. It would be thrilling if you were willing. If it can never be, pity me, for you were born to be kissed. I can't resist. You are temptation. and I am yours. Here is my heart. Take it and say, we'll never part. I'm just a slave, only a slave. Temptation.
Which concludes our visit, friends. Thank you for stopping by. We would like to take just a moment to add our small voice to the national tribute accruing this week to the Boy Scouts of America, their 35th anniversary. 35 years spent in applying the principles of clean, forthright living, principles which produced many of the outstanding soldiers of this war. I don't need to tell you of the daily unselfish services that the Boy Scouts are rendering here on the home front, nor should it be necessary to indicate the part that they'll play with their international scope in winning the peace. American mothers and dads may well be proud of their citizens of tomorrow, the Boy Scouts of America. Good night, and thank you.
Tune in the Kraft Music Hall next Thursday at the same time with Bing Crosby, John Scott Trotter, his orchestra and chorus, Eugenie Bear, the Charioteers, and our guests, the diminutive and dynamic swingstress Ella Logan, just back from playing the G.I. circuit overseas, and complete with groovy group, the boogie-woogie pianistic ace, Eddie Haywood.
If you're planning a Valentine's Day party, liven the foods on your buffet with the taste-tingling flavor of Kraft Salad Mustard. Your guests are sure to like Kraft Salad Mustard blended into tasty appetizers, relishes, and sandwich spreads, or in a delicious filling for deviled eggs. And for those who prefer a sharper flavor, serve Kraft Mustard with nippy horseradish added. Buy both kinds. Put Kraft Horseradish Mustard and tangy golden Kraft Salad Mustard on your shopping list tomorrow.
This is the National Broadcasting Company.